guys, CJ Sweat here. We're about to do today's workout. And today's workout is a full body workout. And what you're going to need is a medicine ball. So go ahead and grab yours if you have one. You're going to start with toe taps. And toe taps look like this. You're going to put your foot in the medicine ball. And you're basically going to just tap it like that. Okay? We're doing 50 of these. One on each foot is one. Try to engage your core. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay, that should have got you heart rate up. Our next move is a forward lunge with a twist. So you're going to hold the medicine ball in front of you like this. You do a forward lunge and twist to the leg that's that's forward and then back. With alternating legs, we're doing 10 on each leg. Engage your core, here we go. 1, 2, 3. To make this more challenging, you can hold your arms out in front of you like that and twist. 4, 5, 6. Okay guys, your next move is a medicine ball push-up. It looks like this. Put the medicine ball down. You're going to do a push-up and move over and do it on the other side. Okay? We're doing 10 of these. Engage your core. Here we go. 1, 2. You can do this from your knees. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay guys, your next move is a medicine ball squat, curl, and press. And your feet are a little bit wider than hip width apart. You're going to squat down, come up, do a curl, press up, okay? We're doing 15 of these. Try to keep the core engaged. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay guys, your next move is a Russian twist. So you want to go ahead and sit down on the floor and cross your legs at the ankle. You're going to take the medicine ball, you're going to twist and twist, okay? We're doing 25 of these, one on each side is one. Try to keep the core engaged. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Okay guys, your final move is a single leg bent over medicine ball row. And it looks like this. You're going to stand on your right leg. You're going to hinge at the waist. And you're going to row like this. We're doing 15 on each leg. Engage the core. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Switch legs. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay guys, that's y'all one of your workout. You want to repeat this two more times? Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I will see you next week for your next workout. You have an awesome day. Bye.